gracious.
Creepy, but it's effective. Whoa!
Is it though? Is it? Oh, oh no. Oh, Bliss able to slip into a sleeper of sorts, but.
Straight on to the back. Oh, that's why you keep your hooks in.
Doudrop.
Oh!
I'm going to say Alexa Bliss certainly not going to match Doudrop in the power game, but she could utilize her speed to her advantage, which she just did.
In the sneakiness game, there is no comparison.
Oh, please not look at Lilly.
A cover here by Bliss.
Quick and out. But Alexa Bliss, though, very experienced. She's been here before. She always has a way crossbody into these unique positions to the cover. And Doudrop has to be ready for anything to be competitive in this match.
Where is Bliss going now?
Look, Alexa Bliss has to focus in this match. Can't worry about Eva Marie. Can't worry about going outside the ring. Doudrop is extremely effective in the squared circle. She has to know that.
Oh. Strong kick to the spine of Bliss.
That's the key. Doudrop not allowing any distractions right now. Bring Lilly, bring your own army. It doesn't matter to me.
And again, we've seen what an impressive athlete Doudrop is. She is capable. Doudrop has all the tools. It's just a matter of putting everything together. And that's where Eva Marie comes in.
Look. Despite the faulty coaching at times of Eva Marie, Doudrop has done very well.
It seems like Doudrop's done well when she's fallen short. A lot of times, Corey, it's been because of distractions from Eva.
I respect that. No fear from Doudrop. Oh.
I would run right now if I were Doudrop. Just get out of there.
Oh, and it's Alexa Bliss running to the cover. And she gets the victory.
Here's your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Lost focus for crucial seconds.
You can't blame her, Jimmy.
I don't, but... Eva Marie clearly upset with Doudrop.
He's got a lot to say now.
Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.